pushed?
No, that thing is so fucking
I think
you know, the other day,
it broke again.
Yeah, there's no rest and stuff. I mean, it's like, it's definitely freaking out. Before it was like the Russian hole. It's like, you can't be out there too long.
Yeah, basically.
Pull it up a bit, Tony.
You haven't done anything there because everything's so damn warm.
It's a little reachy, especially all that meat stuff. It's like super reachy.
It looks super cool, like watching people climb it. But
I think a lot of people get on it because it's kind of like a gym route.
Yeah.
That's kind of the way it is. I mean, he definitely manufactured it. I mean, I got to ride.
Hey, Leo.
Pretty much. That thing's great. The far right?
The far right.
It's
really cool.
Yeah.
Runs really well.
It's reachy too.
Yeah, that was the one. I had to use this weird high foot and then match this like slipper thing. And I have it wired, but I don't know.
Good. Just keep pumping. It's probably, I thought it was like 12C.
I think it is 12C. It's really cool. And then there's like the Seiko one. I haven't tried that.
That's just
like
a Seiko.
Nice. Yeah. There you go. Yeah,
I fucked up my hand on the other one, and I ended up in a spot where I didn't like it, and I couldn't get back out of it.
Okay, yeah.
Okay, good lord.
Okay, cool.
Shit.
Go 100.
I swear.
Oh, man.
That
was amazing.
All right. You might want to take off your mask.
So, I'm okay with cleaning the draws off.
But they're
I can grab them.
Yeah.
Oh, for sure. I go 100 seems really cool.
Yeah.
I've been on that one, actually.
Good there.
And definitely the first, nice John, that first off the ground heel hook stuff.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, a little bit of slack.
Okay.
A little bit more.
Okay.
Good, Ryan.
You can take?
Yep, that's it.
Shut down.
Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah. Good there.
Okay.
Well, we moved the bolt down a hair and it took it to the draw.
Ah, okay.
And you can clip it from the below. Good, Ryan. Come on, I'm watching you. Good. Come on, step up. Good, big hold. Come on, keep moving feet up.
A little bit more.
Okay.
Good. Awesome, good. Step up into it. Come on. Good.
Good.
There it is.
Good job, Ryan.
Nice.
Yeah, I think you're
leather jeans.
I got you.
Yeah, maybe take it up like a bit. Actually, yeah. Let's do that.
Good, Ryan. Come on, keep moving. Good.
You're not getting on it.
Really tricky. I really
are you able to unclip
good.
You're directly falling into the rope, yeah?
Yeah.
Can you like clip it from
good
close to you? Yeah, like right there. Just to free it from your harness.
Alright.
Nice work.
No, because I can't hold on long enough for you just to get it.
Okay. Which will still be on the back, though, yeah?
I will,
be, like,
yeah.
On the other side of the rope.
But it'll be really, really tough to get back when it's still...
Oh,